Oh, the greatest joy of being a mother is watching your children become everything that God has called them to be. The greatest joy of a mother is seeing your children smile and knowing who they are and what their identity is. The greatest joy as a mother is listening to your child evangelize in their room to their lost friends and talking about the love of Jesus and how much greater He is than anything in the world. So just as a mother, that's my heart. Even when it's a cost and there's a price and there's a sacrifice, if it's providing a way for destiny for the next generation, it's a cost, but it's a cost that brings great joy because of what it produces. Beginning today and on October 9th, I will rise up.